Alright, shalom, shalom. This is the Wild Dream. Coming in with another quick lesson. First and foremost, I'd like to give all praises and glory to the Most High. Double honors to the Abbas Apostle, the Great Stone, Christmas World, Truth and Faith, extremely insincere. Shalom to the Akim, that be like unto the Speck of Bird, Christmas World, Truth and Faith, extremely insincere. Shalom to the Akim, that be like unto the Speck of Bird, Christmas World, Truth and Faith, and insincere. And the title of this lesson is going to be the Trumpet of the Wicked and Short. This is the Book of Job, chapter 20, verse 5. The trumpet of the wicked is short, and the joy of the hypocrite but for a moment. So, you know, that's going down and breaking it down to like other nations, especially the Tabea tribe, Esau, Edom, the red Edomites. You know, joy for the moment of them is very short. You know, these are the times that we are living in this world, growing in the fourth of this truth. Of Yahweh Bashim Al Shah, you know, and the four forms of earth, preaching this word, truthfully and sincerely, bringing out this true gospel, you know. And you're seeing prophecies fulfill them right before your eyes. That's why the book of Job 20 and 5 said, you know, the trumpet of the wicked is short, you know, and for these other nations as well, too. You know, two thirds of Jake's, you know, joy for them is short as well, too. Especially when the time of Jacob's troubles come, you know. It's going to get real hectic out here, you know, what you've been seeing, what's going on, you know, that's just a snippet, what's, you know, really about to come to Babylon the Great, you know, modern day Babylon, which is America, you know, through the northern hemisphere is Babylon the Great, so, you know, you're going to continue to see more prophecies definitely unfold. You know, especially these latter days that we are living in. So that's why it's good to be comforted through these scriptures, because you know it's gonna get hectic out here in Babylon the Great, which is America, North America. You know, so you know the short of the hypocrite is very short, and the joy of the hypocrite is very full moon. That's why you know Esau getting exposed. You know, Esau versus Esau through the left hand side and the right hand side, you know, both sides. You know, Esau ain't getting along with each other. But we already know, you know, the Israelites, they're definitely getting along with each other as well, too. But, you know, you see these other nations not getting along with each other, too. That's why, you know, that's so-called for so much for mixing pot. But, you know, in that day, it's going to be other nations. They own people, you know, like the scripture says. You know, in the time of trouble, these other nations gonna be with they people. Esau gonna be what Esau. Elon gonna be what Elon. Jake gonna be with Jake. Japhethites gonna be with Japheth. So you know, and the times that we are living in, just you know, the trumpet for the wicked is very short, and we've seen it right before our eyes, you know. Like Job 9:24, the earth is given into the hand of the wicked. But you know, fairly fast approaching Esau, he's losing his rulership. And his rulership is definitely gonna come to an end. As we see it right in front of our eyes, you know, the blind and two-thirds of Israel, you know, they're not gonna understand. And they're not gonna get it either, you know. But the ones do get it, you know, hey, it's good for y'all. Good for you Israelites that do wake up to the truth that y'all are the 12 tribes of Israel, so-called Negroes, Latinos, and Native Americans, you know. So let you know, just like the scripture says, like in the book of Romans, chapter 13, verse 11, now it's high time to wake out of sleep. Because, you know, in that time, in the time that we are living in the time of Jacob's, when it come into fully effect, that's when Jake really gonna have to wake up, you know. And ain't gonna be no lollygagging and jagging around, playing around and all that, cause you know, when that fully Jacob's trumpets come, you know, it's gonna get real out here, you know. and it's gonna catch two-thirds. It's a vice off guard. But back to the point of matter is, of the title is lesson, you know. You know, the whole joy of the hypocrite is very short. You know, we see in the right front of our eyes, Esau, Edom, you know, this power structure, you know. Just like they try to say, everything is continually to slow back to normal. And I was looking at an article I said about a couple of hours ago. It was saying the economy is bouncing back in America, being back and like that. You know, America is not going to bounce back. It might look like it's it might look like it's going to bounce back, but Babylon the Great, modern day Babylon the Great, is not going to bounce back. There's going to be more famine, wars, and sorrows, and more plagues throughout the whole earth and Babylon as well, too. So the short of the hypocrite is very short. He just only got for a moment, you know, got for a moment to live it up. And these other nations as well, too. And you two-third checks as well, too, is going to catch y'all on guard as well, too. And the ones that do acknowledge that they are Israel, hey, it's a beautiful day. And I hope the Most High be and be with y'all as well, too, for y'all to be able to continue to wake up, you know, learn through these scriptures, come back to your lost daughters, commandments for your heritage, of y'all being the true Israelites of the Holy Bible, the so-called Negroes, Latinos, and Native Americans, and the Israelites that be like unto the speck of bird. So, you know, it's high time to wake out of sleep, because, you know, is that 40 Jacob's trouble is going to be approaching very soon. You know, and we're seeing it right before our eyes, but wait till it come on a full scale. You know, and these are the various serious times that we're living in. You know, that's why you see man, the true prophets and men of the Lord out there preaching his word truthfully, faithfully, and sincere. You know, to preach this word through all the nations, including our own people as well, too, the Israelites, the Negroes, Latinos, and Native Americans, and the speckled bird Israelites as well, too. So, you know, hey, short of a hypocrisy just for a moment. Hey, live it up, Esau, because your rulership is coming to an end and very fast approaching. So I just wanted to bring out this lesson. It was through my spirit when I was walking outside today. So I hope that was edifying. I would like to give all praise and support and double honors to Yahweh Bashem, Yahweh Shad, Bashem, Rakakadash. Double honors to the elders, apostle, great millstone, preaching his word, truthful, faithful, strong, and sincerely. Shalom to the Akim that's got through the four corners of the earth, preaching his word, truthful, faithful, strongly, and sincerely. And shalom to the Akim that be locked onto the speckled bird, preaching his word, truthful, faithful, strongly, and sincerely. Until then, I say shalom to the